And new this morning, reports of a structure fire in Clinton. Details are limited at this time. We have reached out to Clinton Fire Department, who confirms that crews are on scene of a fire this morning. We'll continue to keep you updated on air and online throughout the day.